Get out of here with that.
Hey, just make sure you guys save some of that money for me now.
You're gonna win that. Whoa! What have we here?
Well, well. Look like we got a new card player, gents.
It's all right, boy. You don't need to be scared.
I ain't scared. I've seen men drunk plenty of times.
Well, what do they look like?
Well, they ain't much to look at. At least not so much as they seem to think it is. But it don't scare me none.
Gentlemen, we may be looking at the only male in Chatham County who isn't completely full of shit. What's your name, son?
Hardy Greaves.
You Frank Greaves' boy?
Yes, sir.
Well, what brings you here, Hardy?
Maybe I better come back when you're not so busy.
Busy? Well, I thought you were gonna say drunk. But I'm not busy and I'm not drunk. In fact, there's enough whiskey in the state of Georgia to get me drunk enough.
Well, how drunk is drunk enough, Captain Juno?
Good question, Hardy. Come on over here, take a seat. I'll tell you how drunk enough is. Aaron, you think you can find a young man a bottle of knee-high out in the cooler?
I expect I could, as long as I take my money with me.
Now, the question on the table is how drunk is drunk enough? And the answer is that it's all a matter of brain cells.
Brain cells?
That's right, Hardy. You see, every drink of liquor you take kills 1,000 brain cells. But that doesn't much matter, because we got billions more. And first the sadness cells die, so you smile real big. And then the quiet cells go, so you just say everything real loud for no reason at all. That's okay. That's okay, because the stupid cells go next, so everything you say is real smart. And finally, come the memory cells. These are tough sons of bitches to kill.
Well, there's a golf match out at Crew Island between Bobby Jones and Walter Hagen. And there was a meeting to see who would stand up for Savannah in the match. So I said you would. That's why I'm here, so you can beat Bobby Jones and Walter Hagen.
Hey, I'm a whole lot drunker than I thought.
I'll caddy for you.
You gonna caddy for me against Bobby Jones and Walter Hagen?
Yes, sir.
I'll caddy for you, too. Aaron over there will carry the clubs. I'll carry the ball.
And I'll carry them little wooden teams.
And I'll carry Juna.
I wasn't joking. I heard my dad tell how you won every golf tournament there ever was in the South, and how you hit a drive so long that they made you stop playing for 20 minutes just to measure it for a record, and how you swing righty, but you was in the woods once by this tree, and there was no room to swing righty, so you borrowed somebody's lefty club and hit the ball 6 inches from the hole.
It's time for you to go home, Hardy.
I ain't going.
Well, suit yourself, because I'm going to bed.